thunderforce.com.
Hello, my people. Today, actually, I forgot to tell you my name. My name is Duck Fedora the Hedgehog. Well, get it? Duck Fedora the Hedgehog, because I have a fedora on. But I'm going to be playing Sonic 1 Mania today. And it's like a Sonic Mania, but it's actually a Sonic 1 ROMAC. So, what I'm going to be doing in this channel is Sonic Mania mods and Sonic 1 to 3 ROM hacks. You know, 1, 2, 3 ROM hacks. But, I want to make that disappear. FPS display disappear. Alright, so let's move on. Shall we? So, what we have to do is jump and collect wings. Just like the regular Sonic Mania. Ooh, motorbike. Hey, the rings are more animated with style. I like that. I really do. I love a classic Sonic. That's how I am, people. We have the drop dash? I've seen Sonic Mania before. The drop dash is now a thing, but I didn't realize they added it in Sonic 1. I didn't know the ROMAC creators added it in this game, or in Sonic 1. Well, into the particular ROMAC of Sonic 1, but still, that's amazing. Ooh. Yeah, it actually has a lot of style going on. And we leave the screen as normal. Look at that. Oh, they tried making it exactly like the Sonic Mania, Sonic Mania Act Complete music, but it's actually pretty good, actually, not kidding. Oh, unfortunately, it still has the Sonic 1 falling animations. I wish I had, like, the Sonic CD falling animations, that'd be awesome. But technically, there's a Sonic 1. And they can't really do anything about that. No, really, they actually can't. Unless it's something like Sonic Classic Heroes. Oh my god, I'm gonna check out a Sonic Mania mod and then probably Sonic Classic Heroes after that. After that particular Sonic Mania mod. And that mod will be the Hatsune Miku mod. Now, you all might be thinking, Hatsune Miku, isn't she from, like, Japan? That's what I thought as well. Like, if you're thinking of that, that's what I thought as well, people. Isn't she from Japan? I think she is, probably. All these, like, anime-type stuff was, like, made from Japan in the first place. Because you could tell... that's not really working. But you could tell by all the, like, kissing in the, And oh my gosh, this is Port Mania. Gonna be an Act 3, isn't there? It's gonna ruin the entire Mania process. It's a little ring box and... What did I tell you? Are you serious? So it's like anime in Japan. What happened to the Act 2 screen? Oh, I need to move my mouse. What happened to the Act 2 screen? So like anyways... there's never an accident. So, like, in Japan, when they make anime, all the kissing and stuff, you could tell that's from Japan and not America. Because I don't think the United States of America would never do that at all, actually. And Japan people just wanted to make a singing, vocal thing named Hatsune Miku. Well, it was just, like, a vocal Miku. I've seen it on, like, the Living Tombstones, like, Tattletale song. Don't tattle on me, but it's, like, a vocal Miku. Someone made, like, a vocal Miku version of it. And it's actually pretty good. So now the thing is, now their vocal Miku is called Hatsune Miku. And there's a mod about it in Sonic Mania. I died. Fast forward option. I bust through these walls. I'm not gonna say these notes. That just sounds stupid. Wait, I already did. Dang it! I dare myself. No! No! Are you serious? Wait. Ooh, it has a little up animation. Go! Bust through the walls. I'm gonna jump like straight away when I get out of there. We can all do that in Sonic Mania. Also, I love how the it's like different textures. Are you serious? We have to start from scratch. We have to start from literal scratch. I love this. Well, you know what, why not? Alright. This looks amazing though. I'm not kidding. So I guess Green Hill Zone is all I'm gonna review because I'm terrible at Sonic 1. But I haven't played Sonic Mania in a little while. Cause I've been playing it off recording, and I bet nobody knew I existed. But yeah, redhead, little dark red hedgehog with a fedora. Yeah, I don't think anyone's seen anything like me before. But I've played Sonic Mania before. Well, I've actually watched it. I've played it. I don't remember, but I haven't played or seen it in so long. I'm just terrible at Sonic 1. Like, I'm so bad at Sonic Mania, it makes me terrible at Sonic 1, are you serious? I mean, yeah, look at the music, listen to the music. It reminds me of Sonic Mania! So, I'm terrible at it. I guess the regular Sonic 1 I'm good at? But, yeah, wait. Guess one, these animations were fresh. I saw that, the animations are fresh as heck. There's also the Sonic Mania like running animation. Look how it is! It's amazing. Ooh! Listen to this. Oh! Listen to me die. Listen to me die. But listen to that. Did you guys listen to that invisibility? That's pretty amazing. You know what would be really cool? If they actually made another version of it. Like on like the Sonic Retro thing. And guess what? They added the elemental shields. That would be awesome. I just put the legit stuff from like the Sonic from like a Sonic 1 mobile port. And now you got the elemental shields! That'd be awesome. I wish you could just add the elemental shields like it's nothing. But that's probably hard work. Cause Sonic Classic Heroes took a lot of work. See, we got Knuckles in Sonic 1 and 2 zones. But yeah. I'm gonna change my face cam position in a little later on probably. I'll change my face cam position, as I don't really like it this way, but I'll keep it this way for this video, cause, yeah, why not? So, is there a spring upstairs? No, you skip right here. Ooh. Yes, go Sonic, fulfill your dreams and go in Act 3. Alright, so I'm just gonna be reviewing Green Hill, and then when we get to Marble Zone, it's gonna be right up my alley, like the end of the video. Might just follow you. There we go. Alright. Boing. Boing. Man, I wish I had the Sonic 3 spring sounds. Oh, wait. Sonic Mania has, like, the Sonic 1 spring sounds as well. God dang, I wish I didn't. I wish I had keep the Sonic 3 spring sounds. I actually like those better. I love those better, actually. Just as much as I love Sonic's little red kicks. Shoot. I think I have the red kicks on too, but they're not real. I think these are like Sonic merch that I bought like a long time ago. Yeah, Sonic merch I bought like a long time ago. And yeah. No, I remember this. Bridge. Green Hill Zone is like the only thing I can recover from like Sonic 1. Well, Sonic Mania. It's the only thing I can recover! No! But the one thing I can't really recover is this. What? Is it? What? It's a brown version of his buddy. What? Alright, so I guess that will be it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. And I'm gonna do a quick change of position. And then boom, there you guys go. So, if you guys like this video, please subscribe. Oh, shoot. Please subscribe and leave a like into the in the description below. I have a new intro, so if you guys really want to see that, it'll be right at the beginning of the video, or you can see it separate. So, see you guys later. Peace out. I don't care about you, Marble Zone. Peace.